And you can get rid of this. Give him some feathers. Now he's ready to put glaze on there, and mm-hmm. then it can go in the kiln and becomes a